potential for some low cloud ceilings. But otherwise, the eastern seaboard looks good for travel today. Low pressure area diving south takes this cold front with it. This cold front will be approaching us by the time...
I'm going to get you.